So good to meet you at this global motivational meeting. We are reading World Scriptures book to inspire and empower a positive vibe for the day. This God's words and this holy book helping billions of people, families, communities, countries, and the whole world, and will help you too. And let's see what God prepared for today. As we are reading about quality to live a happy and prosperous life, let's read about know thyself. And examined life is not worth living. He who knows other is wise. He who knows himself is enlightened. Meishu said that a gentleman steeps himself in the way because he wishes to find it in himself. Too large did I love thee. Oh, beauty so ancient and yet so new. Too late did I love thee. For behold, thou wert within, and I without, and there I was seeking thee. I unlovely rushed headlessly among the things of beauty thou didn't make. Thou wert with me, but I was not with thee. Those things keep me far from thee, things which would not be had they not been in thee. What thing I do not know. I wonder that the burdened by my mind. When the firstborn of truth has come to me, I receive the share of that self-shame world. God gives wisdom to whom he will, and he to whom wisdom is given has truly received abundant good. But no one remember except the man of understanding. I know nothing except the fact of my ignorance. To know when one does not know it best, to think one know when one does not know is a dire desire. The fool... A dire deceit. The fool who knows that he is a fool is for what very reason a wise man. The fool who thinks he is wise is called a fool indeed. Father, let's read quotes from the Sengam Messiah, Father Southern Moon. If you do not know your present position, you are like a person sailing on the ocean without knowing his latitude and longitude. You must know where you are, how before, now before you can set your proper course. In today's world, quite a few people attempt to commit suicide, taking overdoses of sleeping pills. Why do they take their own lives? It is because they do not know the purpose of their life. When studying philosophy, the first question you ask is, what is life? The next question is, what is the purpose of our life? What is the origin of the evil mind that incites evil desire in opposition to the original mind? What is the root cause of the contradiction that brings people to ruin? In order to ward the of evil desire and follow good desire, we must overcome this ignorance and gain the ability to distinguish clearly between good and evil. Then we can take the path of good life the original mind seeks. How can we find the truth by which not judge what is good and what is bad in this evil world? You have to get rid of your self-centered mind and take the lower position. The Bible says, everyone who exalts himself will be humbled, but he who humbles himself will be exalted. If you know yourself, you will say, I am inadequate in many areas. This is a good gift to have. So powerful quotes for today. If you have difficulties, please watch one more time this video. Share this video as we end this billion happy life. Subscribe with Marathon. Contact me for consultation, cooperation, and become a member of this Heavenly Parents Holy Community globally. And see you tomorrow with more powerful quotes. Stay happy, healthy. Yours, Coach Nikolai Serpalov. Bye-bye.